Hi, in this video we will see how to generate report cards in EduCloud Android app. For that you will need up-to-date attendance and calculated exam marks. Now click on exam, then click on report studio. Here you can see four templates. In first template, unit test report template, you will see the report with only marks and percentage and grade. And in second template, this is a for pre-primary assessment report. In third template, you can see you will have report with marks, grades and graph. And in fourth, you will have a report in grade and grade and graph only. Now here I am selecting the report of unit test report with graph and group subject. Now I clicked on generate report and click on create new report and select your class and click on create report. Now write reference name and select your term. Now click write a report name. Now write a report date. Now here you can select your subjects which you have to include in a report card. Click on the subjects. Also we can create group subjects. Write a group name. Here I am writing SST and I am selecting history and geography here in group, and write here the weightage for that subject. I'm writing a 50% as an example for both, and click on add group subject. Then select exam type here. For unit test one, you have to select unit test. Here you can see all your exam details, like which subjects you have selected, which result is calculated and which result is non-calculated and published. Here you can select your attendance dates. For that click on your term, and if you wish to edit your date ranges, then click on the checkbox want to edit date ranges and edit the dates, and click on show data. Here you can see your students class attendance, like how many days the student has present and for an absent. Click on save and update. Now go to third step, that is data entry. You can write here comments for the student, like good, need to improve. Good. Active. And better. If you write comments for 5 students, it will automatically save click on save data entry to individual save. And now go to preview report. Here now click on this icon to download your student's report. You will see the notification like success, report successfully created for one student. Then click on click here to download report. Now downloading the file. Here you can see the downloaded file. Also you can download report for all students. For that click on download all. If there is any warning like exam result not found for any subject or any student, it will show here. And you can see information here, report successfully created for these students. Now click here to download report. So click here to download all students report. File is downloading now. Here you can see all students report. Here you can see attendance percentage also, and here subject with subject marks and percentage and grade and graph. The red graph shows subject marks for the particular subject, the blue graph shows class average, and the green graph shows class topper. Here are the grade boundaries, and here principal signature, class teacher signature and parent signature. This is how you can generate report for generate report cards.